Ishan's special birthday gift to Janhvi. It is reportedly said that Ishan Khattar and Janhvi Kapoor are dating each other. These two star kids met each other on the sets of Dhadak and since then, they are dating each other. Recently, Bollywood actress Janhvi Kapoor has turned 23 on the 6th of March. Ishan was spotted at Janhvi's birthday celebration. Well, we have all the details about what Ishan has given to his lady love, Janhvi, on her birthday. It is said that Ishan has gifted her an expensive gift which surprised Janhvi. Well, the truth is, Ishan gifted her an expensive pair of diamond rings. The earrings are from the famous luxurious brand Shoppert. The earrings are in a rose gold color and it is from the famous Happy Hearts series from Shoppert. Each earring have around 20 round shaped diamonds that enhances the beauty of the earring. The earrings are made with 18 karat rose gold material. Janhvi loves to accessorize herself with jewelries and she loves the rose gold color. Janhvi was really surprised by Ishan's sweet gesture because she never expected this. The Bollywood actress was overwhelmed by Ishan's surprise, which was a token of love. Janhvi has a huge collection of diamond earrings as she loves earrings and this one also got added to her collection. Janhvi is a bag person and she loves bags from the luxurious brands. That is why Ishan also gifted Janhvi an expensive Hermes bag. The black color Hermes bag made of calfskin is loved by Janhvi. The bag is priced around 2 lakhs and it is one of the famous collection of Hermes. Janhvi already has a huge collection of expensive bags and Ishan's gift added another one in her collection. Though these two stars have never accepted that they are dating, but we are quite sure about it. Because the media people has often spotted these two lovebirds together having dates at restaurants. Currently, Ishan is quite busy with his next project, Kali Peeli with Ananya Pandey. Janhvi is currently shooting for her upcoming movie Ruhi Afza, starring Rajkumar Rao. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.